No, I don't think you're big blind.
Oh, I'm not. Oh, sorry.
No, you're not.
Sorry.
Because I got two more hands.
Because I'm counting my all in hand out.
I had an ace out there.
I parked here.
Alan and Steve.
And it's on me, and I'm down.
Hold. Give me now.
Hold.
No, yeah. Just Steve.
Can you hear me now?
I can't hear you now.
I'm forward, Gary is forward.
Okay.
Just to make sure.
Jacqueline's mystery hand on Steve. Linda folded?
Yes.
Ted folded?
Yes.
Libby folded?
Steve down.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think so.
It's not fighting the end.
Are you sure you could, you know, you might have a shot there?
I might. Maybe before the flop.
Hold.
Not this one, huh?
Steve D's. Tap in. So
there you go. He's working.
Sorry,
I'm just
kidding.
I'm all in.
It's roughly
15.
I
can
give you an exact count, so I'll
give you. Here we go. That's just a good one. Fold.
Yeah.
If
he has no money in the pot, don't add money to the pot.
Would be blind. Me too.
Yeah. This is not a fight.
Oh.
You have
you
crushed.
I did have you crushed? See?
Back there.
Yeah. I had nothing to fight
back
with.
There, I couldn't do it.
2-5.
What'd you have?
2-5. I had you.
Just big ace.
It was the head.
Yeah, big ace. I had a little.
I had two face cards.
Why couldn't you guys give me one of the aces? So I could have fought with her.
Thank you.
It's 2 and 4.
Steve T. Good.
Nobody will let her shuffle anyway.
Yeah,
that's just me.
You can fold for me every time.
What do we have? just
the lines at this point, yes.
Just the lines, okay.
Wow.
Good hand.
I just can't just keep sitting here, you know?
Yeah, it was.
Me either.
Neither were you.
Yeah.
We lost our dealer.
Well, there goes that. That's it.
Thanks for coming. Well, good luck, everybody.
Good game.
Thank you for dealing.
Exactly.
Yes, thank you for dealing.
He shoveled three more times.
I'm kind of wondering where she got the books from.
What's that?
I'm kind of wondering where she got the books from.
Wasn't for me.
I'm having a hard time.
Yeah, it wasn't for me. She got my intelligence.
Oh, listen to this. Oh, she got to have something, right? I'll give you that.
Give me 15 back.
That's all right. Alan's going to take care of it.
Thank you.
And your dad's going to be borrowing off you.
Give me a $5. There you go. Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
By the way, I don't even think she made minimum wage, but other than that.
Yeah, right?
Thank you. I don't know about that.
These aren't shuffled.
But she didn't pay taxes, which is the important part.
These are ready to go.
These are ready to go, and I'm the dealer?
That's my knowledge.
All right.
There is my $5, and I'm the sole big blind again. Okay.
What's that?
Big blind one.
Can we maybe slide around so we're not.
You know, that would be hard to do, because you still have to.
Oh.
Yes, we're just programming ourselves.
Just to make it look good on TV.
All right, are we good?
Good point, though.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Hey.
You can slide around.
Hello down there.
A little bit.
Oh, how are we going to put them there?
It's all right.
Let's still use your same position.
We'll take care of them.
Okay.
I'm close enough.
Okay.
That's you.
Yeah, I'm good.
Thanks. Steve? Oh, I like this table for dealing. I forgot how this table deals.
I don't like it for playing. It's hard to pick up the table.
Nice.
Funny looking euchre table.
On you. I'm solely blind.
On my favorite.
No shame in folding, guys.
My favorite hand. But I get all the time.
Your favorite hand or your frequent hand? Those are two different things.
Steve's out.
Very frequent.
Oh.
It's amazing how often.
So the question, Alan?
Yes.
I'm down.
And I'm good.
Okay, three players. Do I need to come down here?
Just ask. Check.
You're 5-7 from before.
8,000.
Calling.
Winnie folds.
Because you're 8, you sure?
When he was folding beforehand.
Shit.
Need a count?
I'm looking. No, it's only a count. I'm looking at a count. Good luck, everyone.
Okay.
Good
night,
Ben.
Bye. Thanks again.
We're feeling like you got the club down. Shit, I don't have the club.
Pause this for a second.
Good bet.
Thank you.
Nice bet.
Nobody stuck around to do the dealing, so.
Oh, sorry. Going the wrong way.
All right, Annie up.
You guys are good the way that you're doing it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're fine.
If anybody falls out and wants to be a dealer, that would be awesome. Yeah.
How much you can pay?
I'm not smart enough to do both.
You're a little blind.
Yeah,
it is a challenge,
a little,
that's for sure.
Down to Gary. Steve. Alan. You, Mr. Day. Okay. That's all right.
That's 11.
Then you should consider it. Be cognizant. Deliberate. Ruminate.
Does it have to do with poker? I'm truly the peanut gallery.
Okay.
What are you playing, Steve? Please.
What are you at?
Behind, I think he's like.
Oh.
Does he have me?
No.
You got a brown.
You have it.
You got one.
Oh yeah. If you have a brown, you definitely have one and he does.
I'm sorry, what was it, number 10?
And start, yeah.
I'm all in.
Oh, crap. Maybe so. Everybody should call.
Okay, now we're back to. Do you call for pot value? Figure you're live as hell.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What's sixth place?
Sixth place is
170.
140.
140. Shoot.
Yeah. I so want to call you.
$40
to get $20
fold. From
the seat.
Okay. And all of that goes to the cash tonight. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sorry, what's the number? Did she fold this?
I folded.
When did you fold
it? My Gary's ruminating.
Deliberating. Contemplating.
Good bet.
No, no, that's not the same thing.
You know, I used to like you.
Sorry about that. I think you'll like me after the game is over.
Oh, man.
But not for 10 minutes.
I don't blame.
This is a terrific game.
You can always say what we all do.
Oh, we know what she would do.
Well, that was easy.
She loves to chase.
I'm folding a stupid fold, following my fold. Let's go there.
What did you count, Alan?
Need to count?
Way the hell up there?
Yeah.
Way more than me.
Way more than
me.
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, I'm sorry.
My words
are on camera.
Oh, my.
Words
oh, my.
Words
oh, my.
Words you got these three lines.
Tell me if you made it there.
Oh, my.
FCC.
Damn. What do you got over there? And underneath your cards, what kind of cards?
Are they blue? Green felt.
Blue cards?
That's
shit,
cards.
Shit. Went up against the monster, didn't I? I'm just on a draw.
Two cards, you're on a draw. Okay.
So, damn!
So it was Leonardo da Vinci. It's a draw.
Two in a row, brother. Okay, I'm out.
Okay. I have to rabbit this because I so wanted to call. I'm 5-4.
Oh, I thought you were going to show funds there.
You had, oh.
This is that.
He would have had the.
I would have
had
aces full of queens.
I would have had fours full of queens, and he would have had
ace
full of queens full of aces.
If I would have hit some other cards.
Yes, indeed.
All right. There's a cut card.
My
there's
gosh.
That. Alan, you are just a chip monster over here. For a man who was supposed to be gone on the second hand, you are doing rather well.
Yeah. Okay, we are at 3-6 with an 800 ante.
Oh, yeah. What's the answer?
800.
3-6.
What's going on there? Here's the 8.
Oh, 800.
800 ante, 3-6 of the blind.
I do believe there's an extra 5 out here, right? On the poker on air
yes,
thing. That is out.
Thank you.
Okay.
I don't want you to be short a chip, because
no,
you would notice.
Eight. Oh.
Okay.
That's why I have to eat. That's why I trust
eight,
my
eight, three,
six.
My eight, three,
nice
hope
letters.
Oh, 3.
These are good. All in? Not much.
Wendy folds.
6. I don't know. There's another 1,300 on top of the 6.
So 73.
Total.
Yes.
Fold.
1,300 you. gosh. Can you handle it?
I didn't have any more choice than you did in this matter, Steve.
You did that, right?
I really didn't. I didn't have any more choice than you did.
Okay, roll up there. Let's see, queen.
He's got a queen in the window. I could use a king, if you don't mind. No, a king. Nope, that's not it.
Nope.
Yeah, what am I? It's a suited face card. I'm down to 7,000. I'm going to take it.
Nice king.
Hey.
Jesus.
I just felt bad for taking that short stack pretty far.
Good job.
Good luck.
Good luck, everybody. This was a great game. I thoroughly enjoyed it.
It's not really cold back.
Till the end when it sucked a little bit. Outside of that, it was fun.
Don't forget your money.
Thank you. I won't.
You want me to work it out?
In just a minute, if you don't mind. Thank you. Because I'm down on the front. Good luck, everybody. Good game.
All right, Tony. Finish that. On you.
No, Gary, I need your cards.
Oh, I'm sorry. No.
Winnie's
up. Good.
I was way off the spot, that's why.
That's wrong.
Oh, something.
Yeah.
I fold.
Yeah, me too. I didn't think I was going to make the final. I didn't think I was going to.
But I came in under the 5-game mark.
Steve
was walk.
Steve was all in. So
I'm able to get one camel with everybody in it, so I'll step in the deal if that's okay.
Okay.
Al kindly volunteered to walk me out.
Yes.
Just to wrap, because I'm in the front, if that's okay, or somebody could walk me out.
I'm walking out.
Mind if we pause it for a sec?
Yeah, that's fine.
Thanks, you guys.
Thank you.
Good night.
Good night.
I'm going to put a couple more in.
Are you just saying thank you for those trips, Steve? I'm just asking.
Always enjoy playing with you.
See you in 2 weeks. See you in 2 weeks, everybody.
I had my 8 out there. What happened? Yeah.
Is that it?
That must be it because I only got 3 of these left in this. So. It does not look that way.
For the Andes, we
right now we need black.
This for the next 11 minutes, you do. Okay. Next Andy 1000, I can't tell you what it is. Hanging in there, Darren?
I'm doing good.
Fantastic.
I'm doing good.
And, you know, on my side of things, watching you do that, you got it.
I appreciate all that you guys do when you guys do this. It's not an easy task. I couldn't imagine announcing for 4 hours.
If you're a chatterbox.
Well, yeah.
Trevor's good.
Actually, he attributes a lot of success to having to commentate on stuff.
Yeah, I would imagine, yeah.
4 hours.
Who does?
Trevor.
Oh, really?
He's on the big one that he
the one he
won like 11,000 on that one, and then just yesterday 4,600.
Yeah, all got from each
other. And he's just been grinding out money at the cash table.
I saw him one night up there about 3 o'clock in the morning. He was playing a 2-5 game or 1-3. He was probably about $2,200 or something.
Yeah.
But I heard he was in the game for quite a bit. That Chris S. Saylor, whatever his last name is.
Stymie. Christine, whatever his name is.
What?
Chris Stymie.
Yeah, Stymie, yeah. I'll play with them in a cash game with Maverick, you know, Rick Parker, and Dave, the attorney.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we'll get together at Dave's place. So it's a whole another group that I play with. Plus, degenerates.
Mm-hmm.
The next one is 210.
This budget's 210.
Yep. And there's a big jump.
210, 420.
Like I said, big jump.
Okay. Can you check your trunk? You got a trunk open to put all your chips in?
Yeah, more than I do.
I'm not.
Sure you do. Easily.
That's good to go.
What was it, 800?
It's 800 Anthony's and 6,000 you for the big line.
Okay, I got that right there.
That's right.
It's the cheese.
Winnie Bolts.
Huh?
Winnie Bolts.
Yeah. Oh, Gary Bolts.
See you.
See you, Tim.
All in? It's all in.
It's about 18,000.
Steam number two is all in?
I don't think so.
Okay.
That's a no-go.
Not me.
Hi, Paul.
Good luck.
Yeah, maybe. No clubs. Stop with the clubs.
Queen. Nope.
Good. Yeah. Two game win.
Every game.
Plus, I won the season!
So there's 300 between us three.
Yeah, wow. You guys are
8 or 800.
Yeah, there's like
three centuries
of age here.
What's that?
There's 3 centuries
small
of age
day.
Here.
I'm right. Small.
Yes.
Yes.
You guys ready?
Okay, wait, well, who's the dealer then?
Me.
You are?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Liz.
Yes. 6,000.
Is it just a 6,000. Big blind or something?
No, you're 6,000. You're big blind.
I thought you said you put 6 in.
Tapper 3.
Okay.
Small, big, steed X first.
6. Raise.
I
16.
Like I said last time.
Does this make it good?
It does.
Hmm?
It does.
Not at all.
All right.
Is it a flop?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Where are you at first?
I'm all in.
Gary's all in.
A call.
And a call.
Did you have the cover? We were close. What did you, what did Gary
I think you guys were literally within, I think you have him covered, just based
on he was the big blind and you weren't.
Right.
Well, I'm just not sure if this
count what you got left there.
Yeah.
Just stack up the stack.
Yeah,
it's
just
stack
up there.
Flush. I hate it.
I didn't
hit
you
straight.
No, he doesn't have reds. This should be...
Poor guy.
Reds are half the yellows.
Oh, yeah. This is Gary's. And this is mine. Is
not anymore.
No. We're stacking for first. There's 10,000. There's 10,000 more. There's 10. Okay. And there's...
55.
And then wax. You're
gonna leave me
with
one chip?
I think he's got you. That's all you have is wax left.
This is, that's 1,000, so that's. Those two match up, and this is Gary's, right?
That's 1,000.
No, this is 2,000. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, there's 1,000. Put your 1,000 on top. Do one of these, this one. So, and then.
I just have to cover my 700.
Wow. Okay. Good game, Gary. You
I am not walking you out.
Now you covered my butt. You covered my
three. Oh, I did, yeah. Tough. Tough hand there. All right. We're still playing over here, so we've got to talk about it. I'm just showing the stats.
Here's my
888. And I'm big blind by yourself.
So 2 weeks from tonight, then?
Yes.
I'm all in. About 30,000.
Wait 1 second, I'm sorry.
I don't have any.
Who's the dealer right now?
Yeah,
I am.
Alan's the dealer.
Oh, yeah.
And then
gotta call him.
Steve's in.
Hey, dead button.
How'd that action go?
Steve won. Steve D pushed. Steve.
No, he's not the button.
Steve T pushed. Steve.
No, he was the big blind alone.
Yeah,
so it's dead button.
I was just big blind.
You're big blind alone. Now you're small blind.
Okay.
You put your hand 3,000. Yeah.
Did you guys move the button?
Buttons on
the button now. Move.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. Button is a dead button. So if you keep it on Allen, it's okay.
Okay, one second. So the big would be on Steve D.
Yes.
And then the little small is on. All right. That's on Allen.
On Steve D.
No, it's on
Allen.
What?
Oh, sorry.
12,000.
Steve D. Folds.
Min raise on him, huh? You probably think it's a lot. It's just a min raise. I got a min raise call in hand, but it's just so big right now, so much. 12,000. We don't have much in the innings anymore, but we got 9,000 here. 6,000 at 5,900. They were suited up play, but I can't do it, Alan. You got it. Jack 9. I'd play Jack 9 if they were suited for that.
The blinds are now 4,800 and the antes are 1,000.
You're the button.
No, you're the dealer.
You're the button.
You're the dealer. And 4, nice. Oh my god. 2 pretty jumps.
You guys need change?
Steve's down.
No.
I'm all in. Had a pair.
No. Everybody knew that I would have called.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes.
Four down. Small blind. See his big blind.
What is it to go?
18,500.
Thank you.
Where's that 25?
25, I think.
Come on.
I raised 12,500. Right, so
20,500. There's not an extra 2 out there, is there?
Did I make a mistake?
No. I'm just being stupid.
go?
20,500.
20,500.
Is that what you got in, Steve?
Yep.
20,000?
Well, 12,500 on top.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, two players.
Steve Act, you call?
Yep. And Alan Nance first.
All in.
All in. Good drawing.
Okay, two players.
Check.
What's that last card that didn't register? I'm sorry.
Five clubs.
What's the jack? The jack of clubs we've had problems with all night. Mm.
Check, check.
Yeah, on the button.
Lakers.
Check.
Check.
Jack and Club show up there?
It did. I think it's the Jack and Clubs in the red deck.
Oh, yeah.
Check. Check.
Button rate.
How much?
That's what I thought.
2, 4, 6, 7. About 8. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. About 9,000.
I take it. I can't use 9,000.
I'm a pig, aren't I?
Yeah.
Show that to you.
What do you show?
35.
I know. Okay. The blinds are 1,000.
Yeah, so.
I'm big.
Yep.
All in.
Did you say all in?
Yes, I did.
Who said all in?
I did, Steve. Turn. So, 2, 4, 6, 8. 15. Probably 7 or so. You want exact?
No, it's about
27. I tried to get it.
27.
I think these are
2,000.
When he has
27,
it's 19 tall.
I folded.
Correct.
There it is. I'm all in. Let me count.
What did you raise to, Steve?
I raised total of 16.
That's good. That's 8. Yeah, there's his 8.
About 15.
close to 15,000. Right. Oh, this is 10. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Shit.
I wanted to call that time, Steve-O.
And the button.
Yeah, the button. Button?
Yeah. Yes, you are. You got around?
Okay.
About-ish?
I got 10 there. That maybe 30, I guess. I don't know. Close. Somewhere in that area.
Shit. I'm out. that.
$1,500
and
$6,000.
Was it 15, 6, and 12?
Yep.
I'm a
dealer.
Mm-hmm. You're the dealer? Yes, you were just a dealer, right? Oh, small. Yeah, I was just small. So, what's this? What is this?
Am I six or no?
Small buying, big buying. Six.
Oh yeah, what are the blinds of the start?
612.
612 was 1500 Annie.
6,000. With how much Annie?
15.
Steve T is the deal. You approximately at 75 and him approximately 63.5.
63.5 and 12.
And that, don't, please don't consider that accurate.
Here's the 12. Can I put the 12 out there?
Put the slack and eyeball, yeah, please.
This was 20,000, so it was 19,000, 19, 24, 25, 26, 27. That's good. I'm out.
Well, we're on break anyway, but
I'm good with keep playing. It's almost 4 o'clock.
So, keep playing?
Yeah.
15.
9. 6. 9.
And the button moves over to Alan?
Yes.
Don't remember.
Oh, it's 15. I only put 1,000 out. Good check there, Tony.
Nope. Come on.
There you go. Oh. Good luck, both of you.
Okay.
Could you put, why don't you put the 12 out there so I know? That's 12?
Yep.
Oh, okay. I didn't see the two blues on Browns on me. Got it, man. What do you got over there?
I'll let you know in here. 5. 10, 14, 15, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, even.
Okay.
What was that river, Tom?
Jack of clubs, I think.
This was the damn jack of clubs. Is that the red bet?
Yep.
That card's not reading.
much is it?
27.
Is there more or is that?
No, it was 27.
Okay, I gave you 10. I just gave you another 10. Oh, okay, okay.
And then you gave another 2.
Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking I gave him 25. Yeah, we pause and take the blacks off if you want, or just set them aside if you just keep them on the side like as a big stack or whatever, however you want to do it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I thought you'd get a flush or a straight.
Yeah, I know. I was almost on a straight.
Are we counting these blacks, Steve?
Thousand. Thousand. Is that, are you chipping me up?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's yours.
So are you going to do that?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Pardon me?
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah.
You can help me do this if you're sure. Because you're a lot faster than I am.
Back.
We are off the clock, right?
Yep.
I need a bit.
Yeah,
just a bit.
Where's this one?
That corner, slightly.
It's almost bar time.
You know, I didn't win any money this season. These 4 or 5 games I played, 5 games I played.
Mm-hmm.
So I had to try harder today.
Well, you have successfully accomplished that.
Chance
time. I can maybe get it.
Probably a little bit easier, wouldn't it?
20, 30, 40. 79.
CAB?
Yeah. 79, if they don't count these blacks and reds he's got over here, I don't know what this is about. Steve, what are those over there still for?
These are just extra ones that I added, so. Put that on CAB. What time you see the yellow? I'll put that there and get it the yellow.
Okay. Okay. That'll be 82 for Steve. Got more than twice what I have, so
he calls me all in.
He's got me covered.
88.5 for Alan.
Oh, whoa.
I
monsters.
82.
I have
82.
39. Is that what I said, 39?
Yep, 39.5.
39.5. Alan's 85, Steve D's 82, Steve's 39.5. That's about where we were at when we went beforehand.
You're the only damn heater.
Yeah.
Okay, what do we owe now?
Button is where? On
I've got the button.
Yeah, because I was big.
D, is that possible?
Yeah, because I was big last hand because Alan took a bunch of money off me. So it's 12,000 or 15.
12.
6 and 12. 38,000 total.
Hey, Cole.
No.
Yeah?
Get it big. Get it bigger than that. Get it big! Think you got me covered?
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah? All right, I'm out. Had to go, man. Good call. Oh, you got me neither. Yeah. Thanks, Tony.
Mm-hmm.
I've never met you, but
I'm Darren. Yeah. Nice game, man. Nice play.
Thanks. All right. Okay, somebody give me some money and walk me out.
Win play show.
18.50 for first and second. Are you interested in the copy?
900 piece? 925 piece?
925 piece?
That's order.
Why didn't you guys do that before? I could have got 650 instead of 660 or 620, right?
Mom always liked you best.
Yeah. What would it have been?
Since I got the chip lead, do I get first place?
Yeah, you can get first place points. Right.
Thank you.
2,300.
That's all right with Tony.
2,400.
Everything's okay by me.
Well, you're the boss, so you always got to clear the boss.
Yeah,
Tony, you guys chopping?
Yeah, we're chopping.
Yeah, we're chopping.
Fantastic.
We're done. All right, come up.
That's yours, Steve.
Oh, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
What did Steve make?
Nice job, guys.
620.
620?
Yeah. That's what.